And welcome back for some more Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, back at that second spinner, like I mentioned at the end of the last episode where I meet you guys back at. To the right is a dead end that kind of curves around and ends at a dead end. I don't know if I explored it in the last episode, but in any case, I just took a peek over there now, and yet there's nothing down there. Ahead is the light sword. And to the left, or west, is where we went last time. I kind of ran out of mana, literally. And but we did find the heal ring and the frost armor. So there's some hand eater things over there that I want to check out. But first, I'm going to go forward to get the light sword to help us fight those things. It wants us to go this way. Oh, hobgoblins. They look just like trolls, only they're blue. I'll just bash them. See how much tougher they are than the actual... Oh, nice. Trolls. 23 points of damage, okay. One small heal coming up. So Pyra went up a level as I was coming back here. We're in pretty good shape. Oh, Milo needs another small heal. But he was already weakened to a certain degree. Huh. Once they need like 20 or more points, I just give him a small heal. Okay. So I want to go forward. I'm just going to back up into it. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going back to where we came from. Now we're going to the dead end. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going forward to the light sword and into troglodytes. They're kind of tough. They have blaze spells, I think. Yeah, we should use freeze on them. Yeah, I guess I should have used the higher one. Well, this is only one. Needs a regular heal. Now I just actually used these up. I had all the blank spaces in our inventory filled with the what do you call it? Healer fruit? But they're gone. Alright. Over to the light sword and into golems. That's not very effective. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Big ouch. Just in the case he goes to hit her again, she might be able to withstand it, but. Oh. I'm not on Pyra, duh. What I want to do is this. Heal herself before she gets him again. Gets her again. Indigo goes up the level. As a reward for getting bashed so hard. Oh, Milo. Sweet. Revives increase to level 2, so I can say revive 2 members. You would, like, at first say revive all, but you can't revive if he's dead, so It's revive 2. Effectively, anyway. I guess two. This is where we start to go through mana like crazy. After we get the sword, we'll go up here. And there's something up there that we want. Can't actually remember what it is at this point. Death Mask. Oh, these things have like an insta-kill spell or something like that? If they're the ones I'm thinking about, yeah, we don't want to screw around with them. I am still... just use the big blaze, actually. Now I've been using the fire staff more. ...62 points. We're just gonna attack it now. Should be almost dead. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm saving the heal ring for at least level 5. We might want it for the ultimate battle. I'm not completely sure. But I think the heal ring... I think it's a level 3 heal. I'm not completely sure. There are magic rings that we get later that I think heal greater, so maybe this is a level 2 heal and the other one's level 3. I don't know. So Inigo's got almost 300 hit points. That's pretty amazing. It's come a long way, baby. So. Oh, of course, they have to put this here. This is not included. Yeah. My map did not warn me of this. Well, at least it ends right there. Death Mask and Meat Zombie. Now you take that. We will blaze, blaze, blaze. Oh, that does affect all. Good. Forgot about that. Pyra, level up again. She leveled up right before I began this LP, too. This episode. Bolt has increased to level 3. Let's take a look at it. Oh, I can't use outside of combat, right? Alright, never mind. He's gonna make do with a small heal for now. I think. Is that good enough? Yeah, that's good enough. What, out 15 points? That's good enough. So nobody else seems to be really that hurt. Yeah. Alright, this is pretty serious. These guys hit hard. I'm waiting for this fire staff to crack. Then I'm gonna have to start using his mana. They still stand. least we took one out that didn't attack yet. Oh my god. My god. That's really not enough. Hope we take him out. Good. Yikes. Okay, is this a fake? It's a fake, okay. I forgot about that. Hello! Behind you is something we want. No, something we need. Sweet. Takes care of that. Thanks, Pyra. Light blade. So not light sword, but light blade. So we got the storm sword and the light blade. Wow. Up from 283 to 323. Womb. That's awesome. Now we will truly slay. Now it's over to that other area. Hate this crap. This mana draining crap. Since she won't really do damage. Lance rot. Oh, get to attack one of each? Yeah. Take your pick, why don't you? Well, she did 14. I thought it was going to be another one damage kind of thing. That's not what I wanted to do. Was it her? Oh, no, it wasn't her. It was Milo I wanted to heal with this memorial. Oh, well. Wasted 3 mana. Oh, well. Okay. At least we're all fully healed, right? Fully? Gosh. Well, 2 points down from Milo, still. But that's okay. I think we can deal with it. Back to the spinner. Should be right up here. Oh, actually, we want to go up there. Thanks for reminding us. Can we slow that thing? Is it worth trying to do that? Damn it. Guess not. There we go. And we want to go up there. He's the only one that got hit, right? She is. Okay. That is pretty cool looking. So this is our first glimpse, guys, at level 5. Nothing there. Not our destination. Anything we come in contact here is gonna be pretty bad. Death paws? Oh, they cast Muddle. Inigo is wrapped in a shimmering mist. Inigo goes berserk. Depending on animal instinct, he strikes, so he attacked one of us. That can't be good. I'm just gonna go. I think I'm gonna go all out. Might just take him out anyway. Well, that was fun. What was that? 9,080 experience? Holy crap. That's crazy. I think we all need some really good heal. Yeah. This might be enough for him, yeah. But the two of us need, like... We both need, like, 100 points. So we're gonna need that big heal. Unfortunately. Kind of wondering. The big heal's 10 each, so we spent 20. Okay, we spent 25. And so if we used this, it would be 50. And this we should be good now. We should be full. We're close to it anyway. Yeah. All right. Oh, otherwise if we come from the other side. We would have not been able to get in here. Mithril ore. So it's another piece of the mithril ore. So you can make one last item. I think that's the last piece you can find. We're starting to run low on mana. That's what I'm saying. We just have to deal with them both hitting us. Make it back to our little hole. If they didn't drive Inigo insane again. They just hit really hard. Back to our cubby hole. What the hell are you? Oh! Bildblok. Alright, I'm gonna treat this like a boss. Because it kind of looks like one. I'm gonna quicken us. And I'm gonna boost all of us. 20. So I'll increase our attack and defense and our speed. I 152 points. I was gonna... Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work. Slow on it. Or sleep. Unaffected. We're going to see what it does to it paralyzes. Alright. Here we go. So is she still paralyzed? We don't have anything, unfortunately. I forgot to bring... What do you call it? Oh my god. Is she still paralyzed? I forgot to bring smelling salts. Damn it. Mithril ore. Sweet, huh? Level 3 burst. 30 something points each. Alright. Blast? They cast blast and burst. Both for 30 something, 40 points each. Holy crap. Oh, I keep thinking I'm on Milo, and last time I thought I was on Pyra. She's paralyzed anyway. Lockjaws, huh? Oh, crap. Aw, man. Can he cast magic? Spell fails, yay! Die! Damn. Okay, so she's still paralyzed. I think if we can make it a few steps, she'll be unparalyzed? That's what seems to happen every other time. I do have a feather. To get out of here. We are swiftly running out of hit points. Or magic points. She's undamaged, actually. Ugh. Demon-esque? She still can't go. One-shot that thing. Gonna go up to level 38. Still freaking paralyzed. He has 302 hit points now. I'm just gonna... I'm trying to make it to our hole. Are we caught by surprise? Well, guess not. Now she can attack, okay. Oh my god, he's got 13 hit points. Okay. Probably didn't even need the highest one. Oh, Milo. Leveling up. And Pyra. 36 and 37, respectively. No new spells or anything like that. Really bashed up. I guess we should go home. Indigo's got the feather. We should go home. But I won't have to go up to this area anymore. We've got everything we wanted. It's just level 5 at this point. Destroyed us. So she's gonna use almost all her hit points. That's her hit points. Bring us home. Okay, I'm gonna rest up. And yeah, this time I'm gonna pick up some one smelling salt. Because that only happened to us on the 5th level. Right, so I will meet you guys back again by that second spinner. Okay, back by that second spinner, we want to go left. Okay. Alright, just want to see where we are before I... Okay, we're coming up to that section. The things we found were to the left. I want to make a right first and see if there's anything down there. See how they like a little freeze? Oh, it does a good amount of damage. Just gonna use what we got here without any healing so far. Magically, anyway. Now we're gonna use our last healer fruit. So we're good for now. So yeah, we wanna go right. See if there's anything down there. There isn't. Except for hobgoblins. Sweet. 277 damage. That's insane. Alright, now we're backing up. I guess we backed into some meat zombies. Trying to conserve her mana. I know she's not going to do anything. Okay, she did actually do some damage. Milo? this. Just a small little heal, that's all. Alright, backing up. Checking down here. Let's see if there's anything down here. I don't think there is. I'm bashed up over here. Let her take a turn. Is he close enough? Yeah. Okay, what's down at the end? Nothing. Alright, let's back up and go left. Okay, so this is where we were. We found all that stuff. To the left at the end is the heal ring. To the right at the end is the frost armor. I'm gonna check out what's in these middle ones. Saving right here because I don't know what we're in for here.